Good morning, student. In this session, we learn about the next new second unit, HTML basic. HTML, it is a markup language. This language we are using for creating a web page. For using web page, we are using some tags. These tags having some quality, how we can use these tags, how which type of tag we are using for a particular web page. So starting with the features of HTML tagging. So the first one feature is there. HTML provide predefined tab to create the layout of a web page. The second one, HTML is a markup language. The third one, HTML uses hypertext. Hypertext is the way we move around on the web. The next one, HTML tag. Before the features, we have read that all these things, the features having a predefined tag are there in a HTML. It means some field tags are there in a HTML. These tags we are using for creating a web page, like we are using table tag, image tag. To insert the image, we are using the image tag. To insert the table, we are using the table tag. Okay, according to that, the next one, HTML tag. Tags are the fundamental elements of an HTML document. Tag tell the browser which elements to present in a web page and how to present them. Some tags we are using for creating web pages. These tags we are using in an angle bracket. Two types of angle bracket we are using for creating a web pages. The first one, less than sign, and the second one is there, greater than sign. Between these two tags, we are writing the tag name. Okay, the next second, most of the tags are used in a pair. First tag, opening tag, and the second one is there, the closing tag. Opening tag, it means simply in an angle bracket, we are writing the tag name. The second, closing tag, it means if you want to close that particular tag, then before writing the tag name, we are using there the forward slash sign. This slash sign we are using for closing the particular tag. Okay, the next one, HTML tag types. According to that only, we define there the two types of tags are there in HTML. First one, container tag, and the second one, empty tag. Container tag, it means to contain there something. Container tag need both of the tag. Both of the tag, it means opening tag also and the closing tag also. Opening tag, it means simply we are writing in an angle bracket, like if I am writing there the HTML, so this is there the container tag and this is also called there the opening tag. Second, if we want to close this HTML, then before writing this tag, we can write there the slash HTML. Okay, so the next, this is called there container tag. The next, empty tag. Empty tag, it means only we are using there the opening tag. No need to close this particular tag. Opening tag, it means like if I am using there the paragraph tag, so I am writing there only the slash P. If I am writing there the br, so this br also only the opening tag. These particular tag are called empty tag. It means no need to close that tag. Okay, so now today we learned about the HTML features, and also we learned HTML tag. Also we learned the different types of tag are there in HTML. The next session, or in this session also, we learned the different tag. The next one, the HTML attribute. HTML attribute, it means the properties of the particular tag. Like if I am using there the body tag, if I am using there the font tag. So if I am using the font tag, then we can use there the font size. Maybe possible we want to use there the different types of color. Maybe possible we want to use there in a web page different types of size. So for this particular, we are using there the attribute. So this is called the tag attribute. Like if I am using the font, so the size and color of there the attribute. Okay. So the next session, we learn about the different types of attribute, and also how we can use these attribute in a tag. So then please learn about that, all these things, whatever today I tell you, all these things you can learn. Okay, the next session we will continue with the web pages and how to create these web pages, how to save these web pages, after the saving how we can execute or how we can run by the use of the different web browser. Okay, thank you very much.